The US dollar continues to trade higher in New York afternoon trade. Dollar-yen hit a two-month high earlier in the session. Now, last Friday's June jobs report supported the Fed rate outlook for one more hike this year. This week, Fed Chair Janet Yellen delivers her semi-annual testimony before Congress. And on Monday, the Bank of Japan governor emphasized the central bank's pledge to keep government bond yields near zero. In New York afternoon trade, euro dollar is down less than 0.1%, trading at 1.1394. The British pound against the U.S. currency is in the spotlight and down just 0.1% at 1.2874. Now, trading central analysts prefer short positions below 1.2895, with targets standing at 1.2825 and 1.2790 in extension. As for the dollar against the yen, it is higher by just 0.2%. At 114.13. Precious metals are mixed this afternoon, with gold higher by 0.2% at 1211.70. Now, trading central analysts do prefer short positions below 1215.50, with targets standing at 1205 and 1199 in extension. Meanwhile, silver futures are up 0.9% at $15.56. And that does wrap it up for this evening. I'm Remy Blair, reporting from the New York Stock Exchange. Make sure to follow us on Twitter at Trading Central, and have a great evening.